Back the other way comes the captain, Ethan Morrell. He's got Pisani with him. Gives it to Cole. Snap shot. Scores! Erik Cole lights the lamp. It's 1-0 for the Oilers.
Well, what a play down low by Lubomir Vyshnovsky. Great poise by the defenseman. And you're going to see it way back here. This is where this play starts. Great goal by Erik Cole to get this thing going. But right here, shows patience, perseverance, doesn't just dump this puck away. D to D up the ice, and the transition is in order here. And this puck eventually will make its way over to Cole. He fires a pass beyond and gives the Edmonton Oilers the 1-0 lead. What a pass by Ethan Morrell, tape to tape in the back of the net for Cole.